I don't know your relationship with Frenchie, and I don't have to. He is not necessary to go on the block this week. And I know you were expecting me to say, I'd like to see him on the block. For me to even open up a door for someone to channel him says a lot, I think, coming from me, because he kept me safe last week. He never spoke my name, and he appears to be loyal to me. I could be very, very selfish and say nothing absolutely bad about him, and I want him to stay because I think he's working for me in my game, but I don't. I think that the bigger picture in this game is that he is very powerful and he could be dangerous to keep in the long run. However, I feel that whatever you have with him is you with him, and it's not me.
Yeah.
How, let me finish.
Yeah, I know. I trust. I'm sorry.
Let me finish.
Yeah, thank you.
So, because you know what agreement you two have made, it has nothing to do with me, and only you can handle the way it goes forward. But I do think that if there is one page I would take from his book,
mm-hmm.
I would weaken my nemesis's defenses. What the fuck?
I'll be out in a minute.
Okay, just let me know.
And those defenses, to me, I think his strongest allies are not you, are definitely not X. His strongest allies are the two people that cast those votes. That is Brent and Whitney. Brent, Whitney, and Frenchie are a three-headed monster in this house. And they did that to either do one of two things: to target and make it look like it was you and Derek, so that whoever won HOH would come after you and Derek and not him, Whitney, and Brent, or myself and Claire. Either way it goes, it's a shot at your team. It's a shot at you. I'm going to go with it was you and Derek, because Claire and I aren't that big of a threat. I would probably...